Thanks for that. Meanwhile, community outrage growing tonight against the Twin Rivers Police Department.
Officers are on the defensive trying to explain the reasons behind a controversial t-shirt and also the way they police the community.
That is absolutely the last department I would want to have around anybody's child.
The Night Team's Danielle Lee joining us live right now outside the Twin River District Office where a school board meeting just wrapped up. Danielle.
And Golson, that meeting wrapped up in the last hour here. While the board hasn't made any official decisions about how to proceed, at least two board members tell me they do want to hear more from the community, hear more of their concerns, and then from there decide how to direct the Twin Rivers Police Department.
Twin River need to go.
Del Paso community members made it clear to the Twin Rivers board they've lost trust for the Twin Rivers Police Department, especially after seeing this controversial t-shirt printed by the Twin Rivers Police Union.
That speaks to them, their assumption that we are generational criminals.
It wasn't the message that we want to portray.
Arlen Coker, president of the Twin Rivers Police Officers Association, spent the night defending his fellow officers.
I think the statistical data will show that the majority of what we do will show that we are doing our mission. We are out there to protect the students.
And while Coker didn't make any of that data available, he did call on other police association representatives to speak on their behalf.
They have full authority to operate to and from the different schools that they operate.
Coker even shared never-before-heard information about the initial stop involving Tyrone Smith, the man accused of shooting a Twin Rivers officer last week, saying the officer was in the area on reports of a missing child.
So that is related to our mission.
And not everyone is upset. Cynthia Kahn showed up in support of Twin Rivers.
And I feel we're fortunate to have them since all of the cuts financially have put our other forces, police forces and sheriff, in jeopardy. Not only do I appreciate them, I think you'd be surprised how many calls they get.
A spokesperson for the district also tells me that this Thursday, the Twin Rivers Chief of Police will be meeting with other local law enforcement leaders to discuss their role in the community. Reporting live in McClellan, Danielle Lee, KCRA 319.
And Danielle, meantime.